Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today we are continuing the series of places that will change your life with Shikoku, Japan. Here you can perform a Buddhist pilgrimage and retrace the footsteps of 19th century monk Kobo Daishi to 88 Buddhist temples around mountain-ringed Shikoku, the smallest and least visited of Japan's four main islands. The 745-mile circuit traverses hilly countryside, the rustic coastline, and deserted beaches. True pilgrims, known as Ohenro-san, trek the entire walk of life, which can take up to 50 days. Others hop on the bus and train for the steep sections like the jaunt up to Mountain Koya, where you can find Kobo Daishi's tomb. How to? Shikoku's official website, tourismshikoku.org, offers a wealth of information. For a map of temples and tips on preparing for the pilgrimage, go to shikokuhenrotrail.com. All the links will be down in the description for you to find, and I think this would be really an awesome place for your soul. Thank you and see you next time.